All right, everybody. Welcome back to episode 7 of the Last of Us Part 1 PS5 complete remake. Absolutely another masterpiece of Naughty Dog completely remaking the original PS3 game into this massive awesomeness. To everybody out there, again, Humongous, thank you very much for tuning in and hanging out with us today. Don't forget, hit the like button, leave a comment below, put your favorite emoji in the comment, whatever works. Also, if you're not subscribed, click on the subscribe button. It greatly help the channel as well. Make sure you hit the notification button for more videos coming to you. Again, we're going to continue off with the rest of this walkthrough video series of no commentary while we go through. No spoilers, no nothing. Enjoy, sit back, turn off the lights, grab a beer, enjoy, and we will see you in episode 8.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Time to go to work. will hold.
I got it!
Nicely done.
You bet.
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Is he over there? He's gone. Fan out! There you are.
Ah!
shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. Not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
Oh, I hate this crap. That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
Look, it don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Whatever, Joel.
Be able to get there with this. All right. God. Damn, this is easier than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push.
I am.
Push harder.
There, how's that?
Let's go. Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now. You're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Asshole should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
Way to go.
Got him! Move up! Find a
All right, come on down.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you gotta respect it. This is not.
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay. All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. That looks good. Oh, shit. Get down. Get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown. Hey, get him! Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
Now all we need to find is this fucking pickup truck they were on. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up.
Whoa!
Talk. At least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
got work with the inside crew.
What about Marcus?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Who knows, maybe they'll flush him out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
Huh, they gotta show up somewhere. This will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl? Them, whoever was in that pickup truck.
Hey, how long are we supposed to stand here with our dicks in our hands?
I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guys down the street.
Light you up!
Cover me!
Sure. Oh, man. Endure and survive.
What? Oh, and the comic book thing. Go.
Jeez. Guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not? Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. We're almost there.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
There's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Is he totally gutted by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Oh, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right. Just keep your head down.